the world's lightest MacBook Air is finally here from Apple. Featuring a stunning design, immersive display, and extended battery life, it offers a whole new experience that sets a new record in the history of the MacBook Air lineup. But considering the price of $1,299, should you buy this new machine? Let's dive right into this without further delay. First, let's see what's new in the MacBook Air 15-inch. For the first time, Apple has made such an incredibly thin laptop for a 15-inch model. Thanks to its spacious and high-resolution 15.3-inch Liquid Retina display. With a brightness of up to 500 nits and support for 1 billion colors, this display delivers remarkable richness and vibrancy, making images and videos pop off the screen. In terms of design, Apple has taken portability to the next level. Measuring an incredibly thin 11.5 millimeters, Apple claims this is the world's thinnest 15-inch laptop. Moreover, weighing just 3.3 pounds, it is exceptionally lightweight, making it convenient for users who are always on the go. Besides, the MacBook Air 15-inch is powered by the M2 chip, which provides outstanding performance compared to ordinary Windows-based laptops. In fact, when compared to the best-selling 15-inch PC laptop equipped with a Core i7 processor, the new MacBook Air is up to twice as fast. That's incredible. The processing capabilities of the MacBook Air 15-inch are equally impressive. It features a powerful 8-core CPU with 4 performance cores and 4 efficiency cores, allowing for efficient task handling. And the 10-core GPU delivers blazing fast graphics, enabling smooth playback and rendering of visually demanding content. Moreover, it boasts an extraordinary battery life of up to 18 hours, ensuring you can work, stream, or browse for an extended period without worrying about running out of charge. But why should you buy this laptop rather than the previous 13-inch model? Let's check it out. First and foremost, the screen size is a significant factor. The MacBook Air 15-inch offers a larger 15.3-inch Liquid Retina display, which provides a more immersive and spacious visual experience compared to the 13.6-inch display on the 2022 model. If you frequently work with multimedia content, such as editing videos or designing graphics, the larger screen size can be a game changer, allowing for better precision and improved productivity. Additionally, the MacBook Air 15-inch boasts a remarkable design feat. Apple has managed to create an incredibly thin laptop for a 15-inch model, measuring just 11.5 millimeters in thickness. This makes it the world's thinnest 15-inch laptop, offering unparalleled portability without compromising on-screen real estate. If you value a sleek and lightweight device, the 2023 model excels in this aspect. Performance-wise, the MacBook Air 15-inch shines with its M2 chip, which we have mentioned earlier. When compared to the M2 chip in the 2022 model, the 2023 version offers even greater performance capabilities. Believe it or not, MacBook Air is up to twice as fast as the best-selling 15-inch PC laptop equipped with a Core i7 processor. From demanding creative workflows to resource-intensive tasks, the MacBook Air 15-inch blazes through them with ease, ensuring seamless multitasking and smooth performance. Experience lightning-fast responsiveness, lag-free rendering, and an overall satisfying user experience that enhances your productivity and unleashes your creativity. Battery life is another area where the MacBook Air 15-inch 2023 outshines its predecessor. It boasts an extraordinary battery life of up to 18 hours, allowing you to work, stream, or browse for an extended period without worrying about running out of power. While the 2022 model also offers impressive battery life, the 2023 model provides even more hours of usage on a single charge, enhancing your productivity and reducing the need for frequent charging. Also, this new machine comes with a 6-speaker sound system that ensures an immersive sound experience just like in theaters. Considering all these factors, the MacBook Air 15-inch presents a compelling case for both professionals and students. As you can see, the new model has a significant improvement in many areas except the battery. If you value a larger screen, enhanced portability, and top-notch performance, it is worth considering. However, you can go for the 13-inch model if you want to save a few bucks while still getting most of the features. So which laptop are you considering buying? Thanks for watching our video. Like, comment, and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to the NextCube channel.